Hey, I got a question for you.
I'm on the daily grind. I'm taking care of work. I'm getting paid today. I'm doing things to make it right.
Is your money working for you? Or are you working for money?
It's the life, it's the life I lead.
Welcome to the Crypto Lifestyle, the lifestyle where your money works for you instead of you working for that money. And guys, it's been a while since I did a video here, and there's been a lot of developments with BitAllX. So I just want to discuss a few things here, guys. But before we get to that, let's check out the overall markets. Bitcoin, I seen it went to 7,700. Just past that, 7,750 or so. I mean, this is the highest we've seen Bitcoin in a long time, guys, okay? So I know a lot of people are talking about the resistance levels at $7,800. If we break that price point, who knows where Bitcoin could go from here? So that is a great sign. But something that's more eye-popping to me is actually this. Look at the Bitcoin dominance. Oh my God. 46.1%. That's the most I've seen in a long, long time. And ideally, I would rather see, you know, this dominance kind of say like around, I don't know, whatever, 40%. You know what I mean? Or even the high 30s, 38%, 36% even, and still have the overall market cap around 290, right? Because guys, all coins are just getting demolished. You know, back in the day, and I'm calling it back in the day because it was more like, say, last year, which is a long time, right? In crypto, things move so fast, you know, anything from like 8 months is considered back in the day. But anyways, back in the day, 8 months ago, you know, a year ago, whatever, whenever Bitcoin goes up, the alts will go up. If Bitcoin goes down, the alts will go down. That is no longer the case here, at least temporarily. I hope it's temporarily. You know, we got the Bitcoin dominance. That's pretty much the issue here for me because, you know, I'm sure we all could agree we have quite a number of altcoins in our portfolio. And just to see Bitcoin go up and alts kind of go down, it just doesn't make much sense to me, right? So anyways, this video is not about the overall market conditions. It's about BitAllX. Let's get right to it, guys. So if you didn't know, the ICO is over. It's over. There were 8 phases, I want to say. I think, yeah, 8 phases, and they're all sold out. The exchange was actually live during the ICO. That's all good stuff, guys. Yes, that is all new. So let's get to the real meat and potatoes right here. So currently right now they were talking about in the chat that the withdrawals are on halt. That has changed, okay? So let me go to assets, is it? Right. So right here, guys, you could withdraw and deposit your Bitcoin. Yeah, they were temporarily doing upgrades, so that has been fixed. The majority of the other coins here, as you can see, you can only deposit. Some you can't deposit, you can't withdraw. This should be changed by around within 5, 6, 7 hours. Let's just say 24 hours, okay, guys? Look, you gotta understand, guys, this is a brand new trading platform, okay? Let's give them some time. In my opinion, they kind of exceeded expectations, okay? And yes, there were a few hiccups, you know, minor hiccups with the trading platform, the actual charts. People were talking about they weren't able to cancel trades. I personally have not traded as yet, but I would. That's going to change. I would definitely trade. You know, I would start utilizing this platform and trading. I want to contribute to the platform because I truly believe in them, and I think what they have done so far is very pleasing, considering, you know, certain investments I got into in the past that kind of, you know, they always reach a hurdle and they can't get past that hurdle. It's going to take them a couple of weeks. Their technical team, it's like on-site staff. They're always working on something the moment it goes wrong. So I'm happy with what they have done so far, okay? So guys, just to reiterate what I just said, the withdrawals will be activated in a matter of about 5, 6, 7 hours. As I said, give them 24 hours. Also, this chart that we see here, yeah, it is crummy, guys, but we could expect this to change. They're going to be upgrading the charts and the actual trading side to make it more user friendly. So let's give them, you know, let's just see in the near future. I don't want to give any time frames. I don't have any exact time frames from them either. I have not really spoke to anybody other than the admins in the chat, guys. So let's just go there. Here's the chat, and we got this gentleman typing here. But I mean, people are still rolling in, man. We got what, 6,582 people as I'm recording this video. They are growing. And I'm seeing a couple other of these types of exchanges coming out, guys. So this is definitely trending, okay? If you have not registered to BitAlex and you want to receive some daily dividends every day, every 24 hours, I would leave the link at the bottom for you to register. And if it's not for you, hey, you don't gotta register, you know? But the dividends are coming in daily, man. Let's check out here. The assets, as you guys can see, so this is Tether. It is small, but I mean, like, as I alluded to, this is a new exchange. Trading volume is not massive right now. It would grow. It definitely would grow. So obviously, the more traders that come in, that equals to more trading fees, which equals to more dividends profits to the BitAlex holders, guys. So that's why people ask me if I traded any Bay. I have not. I have no need to trade Bay right now, especially at that price. I know it did go up to 73 cents. Okay, guys. So that's essentially a 10xer, right? If you got it at 7 cents in the pre-ICO stage, right? And then obviously it got dumped down. We normally see this happen all the time with new coins once being traded on the first day. I do expect Bay token to definitely go back up. We just gotta wait for the people who are looking for free coins, okay? And like, this is the consensus across the board. I've seen a number of members in the chat have been recommending the admins to tell the team, hey, look, enough with the free coins, because there's a lot of people that are making multiple accounts. Okay, they're making like 10, 20 different accounts, getting 30 free Bays and additional 20, so say 50, and they're dumping it on the exchange. So, you know, if everybody starts to do this, obviously the coin's gonna go down. So I think it's doing more harm than good at this point. You know, I think the dividend speaks for itself. You know, the daily dividends is definitely a selling point here. So, you know, to attract new investors, do not give away any more free Bay tokens. It is just, it's ruining the coin, and the value is going down, at least right now. You know, I know it's only so much they could only sell, that it's only so much they could get for free to sell. Okay, guys. Anyway, so that's it for now. We spoke about the charts that would be upgraded in the matter of weeks to come. Let's just say a month, okay? Right? But this would be upgraded. This is just their starting site, guys. So just give them some time there. Have some patience. BitAlex is doing some big things. They're kind of changing the game when it comes to exchanges. You know, they're becoming more decentralized in terms of we are getting a share of the profits, okay, guys? If you do not know what BitAlex is, I highly recommend you look at my past videos, and I explain in great detail about the profit sharing exchange, about the new second exchange they're launching on August 1st called CatX, which is something called Transactions as Minings, where essentially there are no transaction fees, and as a matter of fact, you get paid in their native token, in their CatX token, if you are trading on their platform, okay? And that currency goes up in value as more trading volume happens as well. That is an entirely different business model to BitAlex, because BitAlex is a profit sharing exchange, and CatX.io is more of a transactions as mining, where they pay you to trade essentially. That's how I break it down to people that ask me, right? There's no trading fees, and you actually get paid to trade. Okay, it's pretty darn cool. It's very similar to Fcoin's exchange. Okay, guys, so that's all I have for you. The ICO is done. The charts will be upgraded soon in the near future. Withdrawals will be activated within the next 8 hours or 24 hours, so sit tight, and in my next video, I might do a video on how to trade on BitAlex, okay, guys? That's all I got for you right now. It's your boy, The Crypto Lifestyle, coming back at you once again, giving you the latest of the latest, and hopefully the latest of the greatest. There ain't really much left to say, guys, other than, until the next video, you're on your own. Later.